gospel of the common man, the story of a people and a hostile land. I built on a foundation that will never fall, thanks to Robert Craig, Stevie Ray, and Tom.